Hello everybody, we're here for an Achieve Hunt in Etherborn. So it's on Xbox One, we're going to get straight into it. So I've heard this is some sort of puzzle platformer. Other than that, I know nothing. So let's get into it. I said I know absolutely nothing about this title. I said other than its name, and it's apparently a puzzle platformer. Oh, yes, hello, I can hear you.
Doubt, destroy, contemplate, fall silent, build.
Okay.
Listen at last to what has always existed and was never there.
I have several questions.
Until your last breath, the impossible pathway. Look for me. I'll show you how. I'll show you why.
Okay.
Follow my voice.
Okay, so I'm a thing. I'm a body with translucent skin, apparently. And no penis. Okay, then. Okay, so I'm in some sort of water tub. Okay. Okay, A is to jump. Okay. Why is the camera being weird? Can I double jump? Oh, come on. Really? It's going to be one of those games here where you have to be exactly precise. Okay. Oh, okay. It's going to be one of those 3D mind bogglers, is it? Right, okay. Okay, so curves change gravity. Okay, I got a thing. Okay, so curves change gravity. But jumping off the sides do not. Right, okay. Okay. Well, it's a real game now. We've got an achievement.
What has never been, that which aches your entrails, is now tearing the earth, cracking the pavement, and spreading its roots like shadows over everything there is. But nobody wants to acknowledge.
So the tree is China.
Not unlike the harsh woods, it rips apart the eyes of those who dare to look at it.
China.
And shows more paths than you could ever walk.
China.
This is its definition, an unfathomable threat. And nevertheless, a freedom of will brought to you, who struggle to be, but aren't.
Okay. I guess it's a safest assumption that I need to climb the tree.
Everything you see, all the angst you feel has always been there. It's been, along with you and all of us, hidden from our senses as an incomprehensible event, nonetheless bound into our skin.
Okay, so we've got some sort of bridge here, or aqueduct. The art style's different, but that's not a bad thing. Okay, I see one over there, so logically I'm guessing I have to plink one over there, grab that and then come back. Can I grab it out of the box? That's the question. Yes, I can. Right, that answers that question. So I can take them out of the boxes. Aha. So corners can't change gravity, but curves can. Right. Good to know. This is going to be a weird game, isn't it? Okay. So up here, we need one. Okay, now it's going to start getting interesting. Okay, so we've got one here. That thing oddly looks a bit like a spider. Okay, so we put that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I see. Oh, that's frustrating. Oh, balls. Yeah, this is going to get annoying very quickly, I feel. Oh, well, I see another one there. Might as well grab that whilst I'm here. Ha. Okay, there's nothing over here. Okay, so onto here, onto here, up here, onto here, blonk. Right. Just picked up one. That only needs one there. So that brings that forward, which should allow me to continue down here. Perhaps not. Oh, balls. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, so okay, so there is fall damage. Okay, good to know. Okay, so I need to go onto that side there. How do I do that? Oh, hang on. There is it. There it is. Like that. Okay. Progression. Whoops. Control scheme's not great, but considering what you have to do, it does make sense as to what we have. Okay, so we've got one thing. I probably should check the achievement, see if there's anything missable, shouldn't I? Okay, so we've got two. But it wants three, so there's a third one somewhere. Oh, okay. So I need to kind of walk down that end there. To do that and then drop down into here. There we go. This is a very unique game. And that's not a bad thing. It's really making me think. I just drop down here? Looks like it. Okay. Okay, so we've got the under arch. That's going to put me up there. Like that. I think I did it. Yay, rumbly controllers.
A long time ago, when humankind wasn't even the spark of what it was to become, the universe ruthlessly took the human being by the neck, dragged them to an abyss, and cast them down without any.
Everything is our song. Everything is cool when you're part of a team. Everything is our song. When we live in our dream.
The sky arose magnificently above them, and with every abrupt thunder, they became more aware of their fragile physique. Every gust of wind warned them that their bones could be reduced to ashes, if the sky decided so.
Welcome, Scorpion. We're just doing a walking puzzle game here today.
Horrified by everything and by the nothingness, humans gazed upon what they'd be, what they weren't, and what they could never become.
It's a weird gravity changer. You walk to change gravity. If you go over a curve, it changes it. But if you drop off the side, it doesn't change it. It's a weird one. You'll see. Every achievement is secret. Wonderful. Thank you. Okay, so the water is acid. Good to know. You see what I mean about the curves, though? I mean, it's pretty clever, if you ask me. Nearly had it. Oh, balls. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. This is a really twisty mind puzzler, this one. So I'm going to want to come off there, aren't I? Or am I? No, I'm going to need to come off there. So, if I go here... Oh, balls, completely missed it. Oh, double balls. Okay, hang on. Right, let's work this out. This is the underside. So... this curves us around like that. That brings us back to here. That brings us back round here. Right, that brings us to there. Which means... This is a tough one. I can't just jump and hit it, can I? No. If I do that... Oh, balls! Actually, no, that's alright. No, that's alright, because we've got one there. Oh! Okay, hang on. Does that... Do those things... Do these things actually stop that water? Now that's a question. There's a curve onto that one. Right, so... What? What hit me? Did I just go onto the edge of water or something? Yeah, I fucking did. I'm an idiot. Right, okay. Do that. That puts us onto here like that. So if we go onto this, like that, that sets us up to rotate around. Donk, 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 donk. There we go. Now this allows us to come around here and onto there, which means we need to get onto that bit there. So if we go onto that bit there, we can go along that curve there, swing it on and do the point. So logic would dictate that we need to come up here. Drop down again. Drop down onto here, come round, and do this bit. There we go. So that allows us to get that bit. So jump over that. Jump over that. Grab that bit. And now, can I jump back up? Yes, I can. Grab that. Yoink. And we need to... Yeah, I see how to do it now. Oh, balls. Get back over there. You have to be careful with the controls as the gravity changes, otherwise you're really going to have trouble. So, plink, plink, get over there, there we go, there we go. Oh, there's another one up here, I didn't even see that one. Alright, so that one, where does this one go? Hang on, we got another one over here. Did these just spawn? Or is this new area? Yeah, I think this is a new area. Okay. Okay, so we drop down here. Drop onto there. Sidewards. There we go. Go up there. Can I jump back around? No. Wait, yes I can. Kind of. That allows us to go like that. Brings us over onto that again. Brings us back round. We'll just do what I did last time. Which was... come on, brain. What did you do last time? Oh, what did you do? Hang on, what did you do? Come on, Dwags, use your brain. Okay, so... No, hang on, hang on. Was that... Did I go around this on the other side? Okay. So we got that. Then I went over like this. Ah, yes. Okay, so I did that. Did that. Came up here. Got that. Which then allowed me to move down here. Ah, yes, now I remember. That I moved up here. And then what did I do? I got this one, didn't I? Oh, yes. Yes, it's weird, but I'm getting through it.
Unable to fathom everything there was, Humanity began to name everything they feared. They mastered the sky, the earth, and the entire world. Still in fear, they tied up what nobody else was able to see. They put it in order and enclosed it inside a concept, regardless of its endless nature. And thanks to that, what threatened to crush them submitted to their ego and was reduced, without thinking about it, to language. And then, carried away by a candle glow, humans forgot that their footprints were, after all, no more than what a single raindrop is compared to the sea.
I'm actually doing pretty good though at this point. At least I think I am. Although I do wish these tree segments were a bit shorter. That is about right, yes. Okay, we have sticky box. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, so black ones I can jump on the side, white ones it looks like I can jump on the tops, I think. Burbs. Fire. I am the cricket fire starter. I have no skins to barter. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 shiny things. I have no idea, Scorpion. Okay, so let's work this out. Okay, so okay, that brings us round there. Credit to the puzzle designers on this. Very, very clever. Annoying, but very clever. Oh, fuck's sake. I made that jump. Right. That's back where we were. I'm looking for turns that I haven't used yet, because that's pretty much obviously going to be the key whenever I need to do something new. I used that one, didn't I? Okay, that wasn't a turn. So, how the hell did I... Okay, hang on, right. Okay, let's work this out, Drax. Work this out. Oh, what the fuck was that? I need to be on that one to get that one. I need to be on this plane to get that one. This has got to be an answer for something here. Can you see anything that I'm missing, Scorpion, here? Is there anything over here that... Oh, crap. Is there anything over here that actually lets me... No, there's nothing over here that lets me twist around. So it's got to be something I'm missing here. A jump or something that I'm missing. So to get that one there, I need to be on that plane. But how do I get onto that plane is the question. But by doing this. Excuse me. That's what I was missing. Something bloody obvious, and I didn't realise it until I looked at it again. I was just checking my replay to see what I was missing, and worked it out after that. Oh my god, okay, looks like we've got some sort of maze here. Okay. Come here, I like the style of gameplay. It's good puzzle gameplay. It's very interesting. Okay, so we've got one there. That's probably going to have to be done by a leap, perhaps. Let's just see if it's not something blindingly obvious. Can I take these? Yeah. Oh, it's going to throw it straight back up there, isn't it? Damn it. Come on, Dwags. Use your brain. Stop having a rumbly controller. Oh, I can get that one there. One. Can't get anything down there, though. Oh, come on, camera angle. Do me a favour. Come on. Righty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty-lighty. Right. Okay, that curves around there. So I need something that can curve around here, like that. No, that's the wrong way. Like that. Do I keep the second one for having jumped off there? No, I don't. Well, that's frustrating, that is. Does anyone have any suggestions? That would explain how to get a few things now, wouldn't it? So this is mind-bendingly... I mean, it's well done. It's such a well done puzzle game. Excuse me. Right. Right. Okay. So that's definitely not needed anymore. Or is it? Nah, someone on the other side that goes to the other one, isn't there? That's what I miss. Right, okay. Thank you. Now, didn't I need four for that other switch that I saw?
Their denial dissolved the fable in everything else and twisted, in a dream, the land where they were born. This way, and not by other means, they created the known world and soothed their spirit facing the endless. However, after setting the course of everything there was...
Oh, I'm just a bit cold, I'm just trying to chill and... I'm just focusing, that's all.
One of many possibilities. As they had done with the world. And so, their vast ego was also reduced to mere language.
He's using a lot of brain power to work this out.
Inhibited by their fear of death, they branded the fable into their skin. They took a firm chisel, held their...
Yeah, I'm fine, Scorpion, though. Thanks for asking. Again, I'm just trying to work them out. Okay, right, back to where I was. Oh, I love you, man.
So it's decided. The essence of a being who was never asked about their opinion, and whose voice can be barely heard beyond the walls which keep them prisoner. Nonetheless, the voice not only doesn't stop, but yells an unanswered question. Who am I?
I think I'm actually stuck. Or perhaps not. Oh, I need both of them. This is almost, these puzzles are very Metroid-y, in my opinion. Oh, I see things. I see figurines. Okay, that's fucking creepy AF. That's fucking creepy AF. Seriously. Staircases. Bollocks.
The universe shakes. Both earth and sky rip apart, and something, a new being, lacking a specific essence, emerges from the concept's insides.
Thank you.
understood that everything they told me wasn't there, and that my body, floating over the nothingness, was left to be determined by my own voice.
I have several questions. Well, the other achievements are complete in New Game Plus mode and end the game. I mean, as far as I've reached the end of the game, I assume, so I would hope that the end of the game achievement pops after the credits. Politécnica Catalunya. Ministerio di Culturale e di Sport. Okay, so is it going to give me something to do? Is that the end of the game? Do I get the end of the game achievement? What happens? That answers that question then.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we heard you the first time.
What has never been, that which aches your entrails, is now tearing the earth, cracking the pavement, and spreading its roots, like shadows, over everything there is, but nobody wants to acknowledge. Not unlike the harsh woods, it rips apart the eyes of those who dare to look at it, and shows more paths than you could ever walk. This is its definition, an unfathomable threat, and nevertheless, a freedom of will brought to you, who struggle to be, but aren't. Everything you see all the angst you feel has always been there. It's been, along with you and all of us, hidden from our senses as an incomprehensible event, nonetheless bound into our skin. A long time ago, when humankind wasn't even the spark of what it was to become, the universe ruthlessly took the human being by the neck, dragged them to an abyss, and cast them down, without any warning, amidst fire, stone, and water. Unable to fathom everything there was, humanity began to name everything they feared.
Hey sub, how you doing?
Thank you.
Hello back, I'm Scorpion, I'm Draggy. Nice to meet you back, hello back, I'm Scorpion.
Their denial dissolved the fable in everything else and twisted, in a dream, the land where they were born. This way, and not by other means, they created the known world and soothed their spirit facing the endless. However, after setting the course of everything there was, they also set their own, and chose only one of many possibilities, as they had done with the world. And so, their vast ego was... So it's decided. The essence of a being who was never asked about their opinion, and whose voice can be barely heard beyond the walls which keep them prisoner. Nonetheless, the voice not only doesn't stop, but yells an unanswered question. Who am I? Shakes. Both earth and sky rip apart, and something, a new being, lacking a specific essence, emerges from the concept's insides. Thank you. understood that everything they told me wasn't there, and that my body, floating over the nothingness, was left to be determined by my own voice.
I don't appear to be able to skip the credits, so we just have to wait. Sorry. And there we have the 1000G in approximately 1 hour. Sorry, 2 hours and 44 minutes. Thank you everybody for watching, and I'll see you soon. And as always, be awesome.